Hey, this is OP Bunny again, and I'm here with Boozin. Since he hates me calling him Potato. Well, I'm going to keep calling him Potato because he is a potato.
Is that another fox?
That is another fox. Let's kill it.
No, don't kill it. See where the fox leads you. It's not going to go into the water. You wouldn't
kill
it. Let's see if it leads you somewhere
valuable. Kill it with fire.
Don't kill it.
I'm killing it because...
It's not another rabbit.
It led me to death.
Not that one. See what it leads you to. There's not much room for it to run. If it goes to the other side of the island without you finding anything, just shoot it.
Fine. Ooh! Cannon's root.
That led you to something.
Not good enough.
Okay, we found something on that island. Fox led you somewhere, and it's still alive, so I guess. I'm tempted.
Skeevers!
I think he's got like a fucking I am gonna touch you and you can't do anything about it face. I gotta touch you. I'm gonna touch you.
Bleeding crown.
Yep. Who knows what's down here, but you're probably gonna run into some zombies regardless. There's a hint of something that was once here. Why is it so bright? Turn down the lights! There's your hole. Go. Do it. Just do it.
Oh, there's water.
Do it.
I think that's a bandit area.
Do it. Just jump down.
Let me get the other, things first. I'm an alchemist, after all. I see ingredients. I must get them. That's my thing. Yes, I'm a Skyrim hoarder, okay? Especially with the infinite, chests. If a chest can hold 42 battle axes, then why shouldn't I fill a chest with 42 battle axes?
Because no.
Okay.
Do it.
Well, allons-y.
No. That broke my immersion. You jumped in very shallow water, you should be dead.
I jumped like 4 feet. 10 feet.
It should still hurt. Coin purse.
That looks like a chest, but that's not a chest. Burial urn.
I don't know how you can open that.
Ruined book. Ooh, hanging moss.
Don't know where it was. Oh, look. Well, you want to check the water real quick? Like further in? Oh, look.
I'm going to die.
You're not.
Ooh.
There's also
sword.
There's other stuff on the floor, but go ahead and surface.
Yeah, because if I don't surface soon, I'm going to start taking damage.
Can I go back in?
What other things? Ooh. Petty soul gem. Weak potion of water breathing.
Oh, really? I wonder how many people drowned before they saw me.
Where am I?
Well, let's find out.
Okay. Iron doors in the middle of the woods aren't always exactly a good option.
No,
let's
this is in a
switch
form of tomb.
To... Yeah, it is a tomb. Let's switch to my totem.
That got someone's attention.
And... Go. Flame.
You could just turn on Ghost Walk and go in there and see what's up.
That's true. But it only makes me invisible. It doesn't make me be able to walk through walls.
Okay.
I feel that I should do Stone Flesh.
Or Divine Armor.
Divine Armor only protects me against spells.
Okay.
Stone Flesh, maybe?
Yeah, go for Stone Flesh.
Yeah. Big spiders. Spider silk. Spider silk. Ruined books.
Yeah.
I hate that sound. I stepped on them. I didn't step on that, did I?
Yes, you did.
I thought I stepped around it. So what sound was that I made? Oof. Eee.
I don't know.
That is not a good sound to make. Oh, God. I'm gonna have to remember this, aren't I? Okay, so... whale, eagle, and whale. I'm detected by something. Draugr.
Wake up, service.
No! I'm sorry, totem. I didn't mean to kill
it's
you.
Dead.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Changing. Bringing back my totem. I love you, totem. Because you're restless. Attack for me. Do all the work for me. Gold. Grave tar. Are you the first one? Which one do I do with you?
Whale, maybe?
Two out of three whale. Let's do eagle first. Eagle, whale, then... something flooded. Whale. What? Silver amethyst grain. Oh, okay. So, yes. Whale, stay. And eagle, whale. So let's bring my totem back. Ooh! Just in time. Thank you. That one is just a normal Draugr. And you don't have any gold. So, okay, so whale, snake, and then eagle, whale. So, eagle, and there's the whale. So that would mean, be whale, that would be a snake? No, that would be a whale, and that one would be a snake because it's on that side. I don't know. I don't know where I am. More Draugr. Where's my totem? There we go. Is it bad that I'm letting my totem do all the work for me?
Are you getting experience from this?
I don't know. Frankly, at this point, burn it now.
That thing knows magic.
That's why... that's a restless Draugr. Restless Draugr are, I think, one level up from normal Draugr, meaning that they know magic. And he has a spell tome of sparks. Grave tar. And iron ingot. Ingot? Yeah, it's ingot. Why is this whole place underwater?
Because it's in the middle of a lake.
Why is it in the middle of a lake? I don't think it was originally in the middle of a lake.
No.
The lake must have came later.
This place
Ooh,
is
leather
badly weathered.
Ooh! Literally. I'm not sure if you were actually meaning for a pun there, but I turned it into a pun. Mm-hmm. Ooh, a bow. And I'm carrying too much. We're dropping the bow. That's probably part of the reason I'm carrying too much. Do 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 do. Drop the hunting bow. Drop the steel greatsword.
Indeed.
That saves me 20 to pick up something. Ooh, coin purse.
That's not bad. 51 gold.
That's how I'm getting experience. Also, there's an enemy.
Yep, there is. Probably upstairs.
Archmage.
Scroll died with a blade in his hand.
Archmage of Windhelm, Lord Battlemage to King Harald, Magnus, keep thy vigil eternal, serve now in death as you did in life. By these seals our realm preserve from traitors three and their charmed strife. It said turn pages, so there was obviously something else. Who am I getting attacked by in here?
Above you.
What?
By an archer.
Well, it would be easier if this thing wasn't here.
You're all going to die.
No, I'm not.
I didn't say who I was talking to.
What's the accent?
I don't know.
It says I'm still seen.
Yeah. Maybe it alerted the other enemy. Might as well stand up and have him run. It looks like he was part of the room. He unlocked it with the key. Wait, did he just run away?
I don't know, but... Ooh! I've been poisoned. Oh, I should probably heal. To 29, and he had a pearl on him. Ooh, an arcane enchanter. Ooh, an orcus battle axe. I know I'm carrying too much.
Yeah, you are. Maybe you should get a follower.
I don't want a follower. They cause problems.
They also have they are literally a pack mule.
That's true.
Just leave them outside or bring them in with you. Tell them to stay put at the entrance.
While that is true, that does not help if I end up at a different entrance. And apparently I picked up a tankard somewhere.
I think it would do you better if you just had a literal pack mule.
I actually do.
Wait, did you get a mod that had pack mules in it?
No, we should. Where is all this weight coming from?
Can't you sort them by weight? Go to your overall bag, and then just go through your filters.
Actually...
Probably the axe is what's doing it, the orcish battle axe.
But that's only 25. That doesn't explain the rest of it.
You're at your carrying capacity now, so you're okay.
Until I pick something else up. Let's drop... You. And you.
Wait, did you drop a petty soul gem? I thought those didn't have any weight.
No, I didn't drop a soul gem.
Oh, there's a soul gem on the floor, though.
Ooh, there is a soul gem on the floor. Wasn't there a place that I dropped that I put a...
Wait, where did he go? The guy went this way to where you're standing. Look behind you.
He's right there.
Oh, I thought he ran away. No, that was one of his other friends, wasn't it?
I don't know. So, while I'm here...
Wait, you can make different soul gems?
No. These are the ones... I'm enchanting something. Vampire armor with...
Fortify, conjuration, and magic regen.
Fortify, conjuration. Yeah, I do use a lot of conjuration.
If you hit it with a grand soldier, I guess that makes it more powerful?
Mm-hmm. Because look, that's 1%. That's also 1%. That's 5%. Yeah. Ooh. Poison of Frenzy.
There's also something else on the table, a book. Or no, ruin books.
I'm just going to keep you summoned at all times. Well,
there's a bottle of something on top of that bushel. Wasn't it? Oh. That looks fascinating.
Well, I guess we could continue and pick this up in the next episode. Will you quit with the changing?
No.
And I guess I will leave this episode here. And I will see you guys later. Bye!